Remember, brother, seek the bear's help.
Oh, yeah! Come to daddy! Tongue excited!
What's your name?
I'm Frogger, and I'm looking for a princess.
Whoa, that's gonna be hard with all the goblins around.
No problemo. Goblins, huh? Are they big?
Some are, but some aren't. But they're all kind of mean. A lot of people got scared and skedaddled out of here because of them.
Gee, that's too bad. So, do you know where I can find a princess anywhere?
No, not really, but old Bruiser the Bear might know. He lives up on the hill by the cable car. Give him a try.
Gee, you're swell. Catch you later.
Cool. Maybe we can fish together and stuff.
Rightio. Good luck today.
See you later.
Bear, are you Mr. Bruiser?
Might be. What's it to you?
My name's Frogger, and I was told you could tell me where to find a princess. That true?
You got that right. Tell you what. Cross my cable car and follow the trail to Slick Willie. He'll show you the river princess just like that.
Wow! This is my lucky day! See ya!
Now hold on a minute, frog fella. To cross my cable car, you need to give old Bruiser some honey first.
Drat. I don't have any honey.
Don't you worry none. The yellow bees will give you some if you ask them real nice like.
But why don't you get honey from them yourself?
Well, I would, but I'm allergic to bees, and we don't get along these days. So be a good little frog fella and bring old Bruiser the sweet stuff. And just like that, you'll get to ride across on my cable car on your way to the princess.
Thank you. What's up, green guy?
I hope you can help me, please. I'm trying to find a princess, but I need a little honey to give to the bear, so he'll let me cross on the cable car to look for her. Can you help me, please?
Here you go. Hope this helps.
Thanks a lot, bees. You're great.
Yeah, we know.
Sting him!
Attack!
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 Sting! Sting him!
Attack!
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 Come on, let's get this guy.
No problem, ever.
Hey there!
You got my honey yet?
Yep, here you go. All yours.
So we jump in my cable car and I'll crank you to the other side. Then follow the trail down the hill till you get to Slick Willie's old riverboat.
Okay, barefoot. I'm on it.
Take good care, buddy. If you go swimming, don't feed the fish.
Much obliged, Bruiser. You're the beast. I mean, bass. Take care.